Jessica Cartaglia, a 58-year-old man was killed during a powerboat regatta in St. Mary's County. Police say the victim died when the boat flipped over while traveling at 80 miles per hour. The victim was ejected. The event was sponsored by the Southern Maryland Boat Club and located on Breton Bay near Leonardtown. Maryland Natural Resources Police are investigating the incident. We'll have more on WJZ and WJZ.com.